New for us tonight, a Manhattan man has been arrested after police say he shouted anti-Asian statements at a woman in Midtown yesterday. The NYPD released this photo of 48-year-old Bobby Eli after a 65-year-old woman said he hurled insults and waved an object at her. Eli is now charged with menacing and aggravated assault.